Thank you very much. Thank you, parents. Thank you for being here tonight, and for the 7th grade parents who were able to stay. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed the 8th grade. The 8th grade has been a wonderful group of kids, too, to work with this year. And I told them the other day that I feel like I don't have to boss them around kind of like a teacher, because we work together, and they work very well with me. They're very polite and kind and considerate, and very analytical about the music they make. So they're conscious of when things are not right, and they raise their hand and ask a lot of questions. This is the group that is going to a competition in 2 weeks. And the next two songs you're going to hear are the two that we will be judged on. So we are hoping to even make them better in the next 2 weeks, but I think they're very good at it already. So the first song is called A la Nanita Nana. It's in Spanish. And the second song is called Beachcombers, and it's basically a wonderful poetic description of what it's like to walk the beach and collect all the different things you can find, and how when you're at the beach, sometimes a storm might come up, and after the storm, more things are on the beach. So we hope that you enjoy A la Nanita Nana and Beachcombers. I did mean to mention to you that this song, Beachcombers, was also a challenge because it's the first one we've done in four parts. So they have soprano one, soprano two, alto, and baritone.
Thank you.
And parents, thank you for coming tonight and supporting your kids. I also want to just give a quick shout out to Mr. Anthony Messina, the band director, who is here tonight also helping me and supporting the kids. Wherever you are, Mr. Messina. We have had a wonderful year together. This is his first year, and we bounce off each other really well and enjoy each other's company. So he's been a great help to me this year. Also tonight, one of my high school students, Amy Olson, was here helping with all the kids in the back room. So thank you, Amy. And a final shout out to Charlie Mendez, who is kind to come here all the time and take videos of us. And 8th graders, I will ask you to go up the aisles first, and then your parents will find you. But thank you for a wonderful night. It was great. Thanks a lot.